If art is a crime, then just...
Oh, damn it. Think, Delson, think.
Party at the Longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Out there.
It's just me, Betty. Delson. Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the Longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there, so just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the keys.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
I can't believe he doesn't have anything better to do.
Hello, freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the Longhouse, set up an alibi.
Gold crap.
Shoo, get out of here.
Don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly.
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the hell are
you even
talking
about? Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're gonna
say. If you would listen, I would explain it to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Anybody hear me? Need some help here.
Reggie? Guy here needs some help. How's the military?
Thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Cop.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Rez?
Thank
God. No. I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
Reg? I gotta find Reggie. What the hell was that? What the hell? What is happening to me? God, no! Stop it, stop it, stop it! What the hell is going on? Oh my God. Oh my God. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you! No. I gotta get through here. What is going on? Reggie! Brett, you okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you.
You just...
I gotta get you out!
Yeah. Okay. Okay, just help me push! Oh, dear God.
No, no, no! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. Breathe. You're all right. You're all right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. No. You are my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise. We'll fix it. All right? You with me? You with me?
Okay.
Okay. Get out there. There is a bioterror, so we gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. All right?
Okay.
I need you. I need you right now.
Okay.
All right?
Okay, come on.
You good?
Yeah.
Let's go. Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't...
Just promise me you won't do that.
Okay, okay.
I don't want you to think what's happened is a good thing, okay? Because it's not.
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked. How the hell did he get through?
I think he ran through.
You can do that?
It's only one way to find out.
Wait, he's not...
Fine, go. Vince, good to know.
Not good!
Wow, that should have hurt. Spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty!
You got
gotta get out of here, lady.
Stay away from
me. I'm trying to help
you,
lady.
Stay away from me.
Stop.
Delton.
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
I saw you poking around inside my head.
It was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Wait, wait, wait!
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You're not going anywhere until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear!
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of Run For Your Life. And that's what I aim to do. Even if I gotta go through you.
I didn't ask for this! I'm not going anywhere until you fix this!
This ain't something that can be fixed!
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm onto her plan. This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you, and she's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Just let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute! Stop! Let's talk about this!
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry was a bioterrorist. Conduit. He's a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor, are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance, I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to there!
No! Betty, don't!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
I'm a conduit.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
Ah! God!
Telson! So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
What's going on here? They turned the longhouse into a hospital?
Miss Augustine, we thank you for your service.
driving out. Nick, man, what the hell happened? My God, how could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt? And no one could stop her? Betty.
Delson, dear, you're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Yeah, don't you think I was gonna rat you out to that ornery trot? Besides, at the time, it seemed like all the cool kids were getting their legs pierced.
So that means everyone here...
We're a Comish. We protect our own. No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you. Hey. Can't be ashamed for what you are. Can't help it. You were born that way.
All that matters is... I'm one of them now.
You are not one of those beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgly-piggly. You're a good boy. Just happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
It's the whole reason why we're in this, is smoke coming out of my fingers.
Hey, don't go down that road. If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep. Because I need my rest. So that I can get better and get on my feet again. And I can... rest now, because you're awake. You know, don't you worry. I'm gonna be fine. Really. Mm-hmm. Just see.
Delson!
Whoa.
Damn it, I thought we were gonna lose you there.
A little concrete in the legs? It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What?
Yeah.
But that was Augustine and her concrete power. Screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, 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 wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie. I did this. And I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Delson. You just got back on your feet. I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it. Which means we don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, Why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, what, 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck.
That's my truck.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know, hit back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're going to welcome you?
No, but I'm going to be different, okay? Not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm going to be like Superman. I'll be healing the sick.
The hero. What, you think they're going to throw you a parade? Wake up, man. Look, don't worry, Del, all right? We're going to fix this thing. I'm going to find you a cure.
A cure?
Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull... Shit.
Right.
Huh. Well... Looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey! Damn it.
Holy crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing!
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either. Man, this is like a post-apocalypse. Oh, this must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick. Yep. New. Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh,
there. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone?
It's not...
Please?
All right. Fine. We both go. Come
on. No. Play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. You're up first, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. Wait, I'm still using that. Oh, maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go. Yeah, this should do the trick. This city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Get up here, okay? We found a bus full of relief workers that's stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus. This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way. I am unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Delson, I'm not-
lost you. Have to hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. Time to ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Dude, Reggie, open up, let's go.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And?
And they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let him walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go.
Sir, just give me a second. Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Switch on the GPS tracking on your phone, in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like, right now?
Hello? Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit! A bioterrorist! Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No! Oh.
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy. Hey, look, man, I just want to get through the tunnel. Mine now.
Okay, I give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin immediately. There will be no further...
Oh, this is gonna suck. What the hell just happened?
Reggie?
Oh, man, answer me!
Oh, my God. This was a bridge? Coming, Reg. Come on, Corby, lay, work your magic. Shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay, easy. Reggie?
Yelson, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay, you just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Hold still!
Hang in there, Delson. We're almost across.
Double bridge?
Bus.
Reggie!
Delson! A little help here!
That's that pitching army, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it. Thanks for the hand.
Check it out.
Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms,
right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge?
Look, let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have, but the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up in...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies, try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. It might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Please, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Warning.
Best 2 out of 3.